Two trees in the forest, one was crooked, one was straight. Crimson bark and emerald needles growing day by day. Though they look so different, they enjoy the rain the same, side by side. Chickadee told her of the darkness of the land. Spinning blades that came to visit carried by a man. And every other tree they will cut down where they stand by and by.
Anyone?